Welcome back to another video. So today we're doing the blindfolded makeup challenge. We already did it. That's why my hands are over my face, because I don't want you guys to see the finished product yet. Anyways, hope you enjoy. It just sort of like gravitated toward me or something.
Did you put it back exactly how you found it?
Yes.
I bet you didn't.
Bet you I did.
Thank you.
Guys, she brought me some Lucky Charms. Okay, so I have all the makeup right here. Okay? Okay, ready? Okay, guys.
So I actually can't see. Okay, I need to find foundation.
Here. Okay.
Here. Is there primer?
Oh, in here.
I don't even know how to do makeup.
I know.
The hammer. This is definitely the primer. I know it is. It's gotta be like, is this a primer brush? I don't really know what a primer brush is. Where's that one brush? Okay.
Jackie and I never do makeup, so there's that too.
Try my best. Okay, is this foundation? Your foundation's like thicker, so
I don't know, Jackie. Couldn't tell you. I can't not tell you.
What the frick is that?
Oh. Okay, that's enough.
Okay. What? Okay, we're gonna take like a blush probably. Or no, it's a highlight and blush. Highlight, oh frick, I got no clue what highlight feels like. Is that one where it like opens like three different ways? Oh frick, am I gonna stick my hand in like little lipsticks?
What is that?
Don't touch it more.
I don't wanna put a stick in it. That's like lip stickers on it.
Okay, it's right here. Wait, that's...
Quit.
Okay, there we go. I don't even know. Is there only one or is there like five? I'm not sure.
On the cheekbones. Pucker up.
Probably.
I don't know, is it?
Pucker up. Okay, yeah, here we go. That's what we're doing. What is this? What the freak
don't
is
no.
Is this highlighter?
Let me see. I don't know, Jackie.
What? Okay, we're gonna do this brush
over here.
For okay. This highlighter. Yeah.
Forehead.
And your cheeks. No, that's not right. Your nose. Your little under your eyes. I think I ran out. Why does it feel like this is like pink or like turquoise or something like that? We're not even like I'm getting nothing on here.
Right there, under the eye. Do you even know where highlighter goes?
No, it goes on your nose and your chin.
Yes, and why would you, if you knew that, why would you do it under my eyes?
Okay! Because like, sometimes they give like a little highlight there. Can you tell me if we have
let me just in? Mix it all up again for you?
Girl, bye. Like that's not helping. Like, open this. Oh, frick, what the flip? What is that? There's nothing there. What is... Oh, is that a mirror? Okay, wait, what the frick?
What do you think this is, Jackie?
Eyeshadow. Okay, it's definitely not right. Why is it... Is there, like, multiple blushes on it? No, that wouldn't be blush, would it? I don't know.
Oh. I probably should have used a smaller brush.
Yeah, no kidding.
Okay, now time for eyeshadow, my favorite part, might I add.
This is what we're gonna use for the eyeshadow. Oh, this is what I'm gonna use. Wait, is that the right?
Right here.
Thinking.
I'm thinking like a blue.
Okay.
No. I don't honestly want a blue. I want more of a natural look, okay. But I have a good feeling I'm about to pick a blue. So let me see. I think these top ones are like red.
Okay.
I'm gonna go like middle. Yeah.
All right.
Wait, what if I use two?
Ow! I should have kept which color I use, because I'm going to use two different colors. Maybe I'm going to do like multiple colors, like a little mixy blendy, you know what I mean? Tan. Is there anything on there? I don't know. Okay, now, we're going to do lipstick. We're going to go with this lipstick.
What color do you think that is?
Like a maroon. Let me just make sure this is... Oh, why should I touch that? I feel like I'm pretty...
Shoot. Oh. Do not wipe it on me.
Now, I don't think I'm going to do mascara because I'm terrified.
Okay.
But I need to go find some eyeliner. What the frick is... What is that? Because it's all over my fingers. How do you close it? Okay, yeah, when you can see everything. I have no clue what I'm... Is this eyeliner? This is eyeliner. Okay. Is it like... I think it's... There's a silver one and a black one, I'm pretty sure. So I think this one's the silver one. Okay.
You stuck that in?
Are you done?
This is the finished look. Okay. Let me just explain. Maroon lips, some like red cheeks, blue eyeshadow, silver eyeliner. 10 out of 10. Can I look?
Yep.
this is really hard. Oh my gosh, I did terrible. I was right for some of them. That is some silver eyeliner. That is some maroon lipstick. Wait, what? Is that the eyeshadow? Was it on my fingers and then like I tapped it all over you? The blush.
This, Jackie, you wanna know, this is the highlighter.
What was that? Was it these?
It was this one.
This is highlighter.
Yeah.
Right here. Oh, frick. That it broke it. Which palette did I use? Did I use this one?
Yeah.
Wait, then I didn't use blue eyeshadow.
No.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching our video. Here's the finished product. I would give it a C.
Okay, C's pretty good in my book.
Okay, D. anyways, comment below what grade you would give Jackie for this
A
look.
Plus.
No, anyways, like and subscribe and stay tuned for next video.
Let me just say the foundation and the primer is good.
Okay.
And the blush.
Kisses.